I'm really just gonna fly and have fun, so forgive me if I'm not extra detailed. We've got our planes. I don't know what's more interesting. Gonna take a look, see how many bombs and things they have. None so far. Alright, here we are. Looks like a bomber. Yeah. Bombs! How about that? Alright, can we get in? Take off. Ladder sounds. P-38. Okay, so what we want to do is we can click with our right click to do our speed. Then if you shift click, does your gear. You gotta be in second or third, and at least about 8 to take off. Well, how do you take off? You gotta put your elevators up. I don't know how to do that. See here. There it is. Elevator up. And we should take off. Yep. I think we're actually elevating with the elevators. Alright, so now that that's going on, we can actually go faster with a higher gear, thus hitting shift right click. If you want to down a gear, excuse me, downshift. Look backwards, hit shift, right click, goes down. Same with your speed. Without the shift, right click, it'll slow you down. Your speed is the amount of blocks that you go forward per gearing cycle. So I'm going to put the gearing up, elevator to neutral, possible. And fly straight ahead. Check what gear we're in. There we are, 3. That's much faster. Alright, that'll show some movement better. So here we are, traveling along at neutral. Elevator. We can go down elevator. And heading down rather abruptly. I geared down. I should neutral, neutral. Come on now. Alright. Moving a little bit slower. Gear up. Speed up and diagonal here to move away from our obstacle. So to completely turn, instead of here, go here. There. Right. So, over like 2 turns, it'll turn. Hopefully you don't hit... Oh my goodness! We might die. Oh man, we're so dead. Holy... Alright, I've gotta see what just happened here. Okay, I came from that direction and almost hit that. Now, this is going to be difficult, getting back on this thing. Holy shiza. Oh no. Never. It'll be a difficult. Alright, we're good. Alright. Here we are. Slowing it down a little bit. There we are. Alright. We are not too far above sea level, so do a complete turn and watch it happen. There we are. Turn this way a little while. Oh, dark. Hit sign before you get gold sore, thus you can turn. Rudder left. We're not turning a 90 degree, we're just going diagonally. We're turning slightly here in Naval Battlezone. We've got one ollie. Flying a plane. Yeehaw! Dropping TNT if it need be. Anyway, not seeing much activity. Not too much activity. We're going up. At high speed. Oh, much higher. Here we go. Oh, that's me back there, huh? Let's do another 90. There we are. Straighten out. Not going up as high. Not finding any aliens. So we'll go back down. We need to find something to either kamikaze into or fight. That is our anti-aircraft. Okay. Neutral elevator. And looking around for things to kill. Our Zamboni must be doing a great job. Maybe if we go far enough, we'll find one of the other docks, the new docks they've put in at the north, west, east, and south areas of our naval battle zone, so you can, you know, spawn your ship. With the, oh, that's it. We're in trouble. Good night. It's one ollie setting out as I take down my plane. And surprisingly, not the ship. Oh, nuke goes off. That was fun. Nuking myself. And, yeah. Have a good night.